Hello friends, in this video we will be discussing about different type of walls used in the bridges or highway design. First, we will be discussing about return wall. Return wall is a wall resting on the foundation of abutment, so there is no need of separate foundation for the return wall. It helps in preventing the spill of the earth behind the abutment. It is provided on the foundation of the abutment itself. Here you can see in the picture. Fly wing walls. The fly wing wall, this is also similar to the return wall, as this also do not have its own foundation. There are wings. These are the wings cantilevering from the abutment or cantilevering from the return wall. As you can see in the picture, it is for the box structure, it is cantilevering from the direct abutment, and for the portal structure, it is cantilevering from the return wall. Next, we will be discussing about retaining wall. Retaining wall is used when the embankment is high. It has its own foundation. It is provided after the fly wing or the return wall if required. Retaining wall is provided to retain the soil from the spilling. If required means, if there is no land available to provide the natural slope of the earth behind the wing walls, then we need to provide the retaining wall or the toe walls. Toe walls. Toe walls is similar to the retaining wall, but in the retaining wall, we need to design it for the live load surcharge as well as crash barrier or the parapet walls, as you can see in the previous retaining wall. Here you can see it is designed for the parapet wall or the crash barrier load and the live load surcharge. But here in the toe walls, this is only designed for the lateral pressure of the soil, and commonly it is used only in the highways. Next, for the retaining RE wall, that is reinforced earth wall. In this, earth is being reinforced by the geotextiles, strips, bars, etc. It is very cheap and used where length of required wall is more. And generally, it is provided for the approaches of the flyover, VUP. VUP means vehicular underpass, CUP, cattle underpass, PUP, pedestrian underpass approaches. Dirt wall. This is the wall used in the design of abutment. This prevents the earth spilling from the bearing approaches, spilling from the approaches of the bearing. Here you can see in the diagram, it is preventing the earth from the approaches spilling on the bearing. Minimum thickness of the dirt wall is 200 mm. These were the walls used in the design of bridges and the highways. Thank you for watching the video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.